Held captive in North Korea for months for leaving a Bible in a public restroom, was happy to be back in his Lebanon church this Sunday. What a moment. Jeffrey Fowle greeted with a standing ovation from members of Urban Crest Baptist Church today. He joined his family there on stage during the services, as you can see. He was released from North Korea just this past week and has been unwilling to comment. This is the first we have heard from him saying he's glad to be home.